my Knightstown elevator.
It's currently 2:20, 57, and partly cloudy outside our Knightstown studios on US 40. This is Little River Band with Cool Change on WKPW.
Classic Hits 90.7 FM. This hour is sponsored by what makes this whole podcasting program possible, the Newcastle Career Center, offering 19 programs, hands-on learning, real-world projects, dual college credits, and career preparation. NewcastleCareerCenter.org or 765-593-6680.
Come on, Kids 90.7 FM. If you missed the forecast, this morning is partly cloudy, windy, and much cooler, high 59. Tonight, mostly cloudy, low 39. Friday, sunny, high 68. And currently at Knightstown Studios, it's cloudy and 33. Here is swamp music by Leonard Skinner on Classic Hits 90.7 FM.
ABC News, I'm Tom Rivers. The largest medical facility in Gaza, the El Shifa Hospital, now at the center of Israel's ground war against Hamas.
Parts of I-69 are down due to a crash, and in sports, we'll be taking a look at last night's basketball scores. Cindy and I will have these stories and more after ABC News, which starts now.